Aloha from Ohana and Alani. It's Susie finishing up my trip report because I had some things in the dryer. So first of all, this is the part two for my Disney Alani trip haul. And this is the lei that I got at the airport. I love it. So I finally got my lei. And then here's my first spirit jersey that I got. It's Duffy's Beach Days. And it's got this cute little Duffy print, Duffy and Friends print. And on the back it says, Ohana Alani. And I love it because I like the Duffy and Friends. So that's my first spirit jersey. And then my second spirit jersey is this one here. And it says, Aloha, Alani. And it's got the little Alani symbol in the front. And then it's got the Hawaiian print at the bottom. And I love this color. I absolutely love this color. So it makes me feel very happy. So that's my second spirit jersey. And then my husband got this spirit jersey, but who are we kidding? I'm gonna wear it too. And his has Mickey with a ukulele. Isn't that cute? And then this is actually the Kauai, the luau at Alani. So this is their symbol and it's got Kauai, the luau. And I love these colors. I think that's really cool. Another shirt that he got is the Alani Menehune. And then on the, and this is long sleeve. And then on the front, it's got the same pattern, but just smaller. So that's very nice. And then he got a short sleeve shirt, which he wore to the pool all the time. And this is one of those, I believe, Crazy Shirt Company, which they do have across the street. They have this, and this is the Alani, and kind of a beach with the Alani symbol on it. And then on the back, it has this. So he loved this shirt. Like I said, he wore it with his bathing suit to the pool. And then I'm just gonna share, before I left, I did get this one from the Shop Disney, and I wore this. And I wore this Paradise Catch the Waves, and it's got Minnie doing the hula, and so I love this. This is very soft and comfy. So now we're all set for our Alani gear. And then also I noticed when I said about these hats for Coalina, it's not a butterfly, it's a ladybug. And there is a story, you can Google that, but the it's the symbol for Coalina. And then my husband did do the, and I both did our ukulele lesson. So you could see who listened. I can't remember, but they showed us how to do it, but that doesn't sound right. But isn't it pretty? It's really pretty. So he loves that. And what's nice is it did come in this, it's a really nice carrying case, which you see they put a nice little fragile symbol on there when he put it at Bell Services. And it was a little bit, He was concerned about it the whole way home. But as you can see, it made it safe and sound on the way home on the plane. And I think that's all I had to share. He did do the Rainbow Reef, by the way, and I didn't. I just looked through the little window, and he did the Rainbow Reef, and he really enjoyed it. He went in two times, and he said it was very clear. It was a little bit cold, but he said that it was fun. And so there's the rest of our trip haul. Again, if you have any questions about Alani or what we did on the North Shore, oh, we did get the malasadas, the Portuguese donuts, and they are yummy. My favorite was a lihing, and his favorite was the cinnamon sugar. So, and we went to one of the trucks that was close by. So, yes, if you have any questions about Alani, I might do later on, I might do like a trip, my tips. But for now, that was my haul. So make sure you look at the other one, the 30-minute one, if you want to see all the stuff. This is just the stuff that I forgot about. So, aloha.